Ash being canceled is actually good for Pokemon.
Oh, he's gone.
Yeah. After 25 years, he's been replaced by Liko and Roy.
What is that? Liko and Roy?
We don't know much about them, but we do know that they're going to be accompanied by the Scarlet and Violet starters.
What about Ash's friends?
Honestly, they might also be taken out. If you think about it, Ash has completed everything. He can finally rest with his friends, Pokemon, but even both his parents.